In question 17, we have a diagram showing two charges of plus 0.8 nanocoulombs 40 millimetres apart, with point P 40 millimetres from each of these charges. We're asked to give the electrical potential at P. Well, potential is given by Q over 4 pi epsilon naught R. It is a scalar quantity, so we can simply add, and this gives 360 volts. This is answer C.